Hello children, welcome back. Today we are going to do the last part of the chapter 3, data handling. We'll continue exercise 3.4. okay children, in exercise 3.4, two questions we have already done in the previous video. Now let's do question number 3. There are 6 marbles in a box with the numbers from 1 to 6 marked on each of the. Question number 1. What is the probability of drawing a marble with the number 2? So actually 6 marbles only, and each marble 1 to 6 numbers also written. So we have to do that. We have to find out the answer of the question, the probability of drawing a marble with the number 2. Total number of marbles we are having only 6. So that means total outcome 6 only. So, getting a marble with the number 2 is one of the 6 outcomes. Out of 6, any one marble is with the number 2. So, the probability of drawing a marble with number 2 is equal to 1 upon 6. That means 1 out of 6. Okay children, out of 6 number, 2 number is only 1. So, that is the answer. There is a chance, the probability. So, that means 1 out of 6. Okay, second question. What is the probability of drawing a marble with a number 5? Answer. Total outcomes as usual 6 only. Getting a marble with a number 5 is one of the 6 outcomes. Out of 6, any one number is 5. So, the probability of drawing a marble with number 5, that is equal to 1 upon 6. Out of 6, any one marble, that is a written in 5. So the answer is a 1 upon 6. Okay. Children, we have already completed exercise 3.4. Now let's have some choose the correct answers. What you have learned from this lesson? Let's check it. Number 1, the median of the data 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 6, 6 is dash. You know that what is the median? How to find out the median? The question is the data is already arranged in the ascending order. So we have to find out the middle number of the given data. After that, you just check it. How many total numbers are given? Can you find out? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 are there. 15 datas are there, and out of this 15, the 8th one, that will be the median. So we can see that the 8th number that is coming, which one is coming? 5. So the option is given here, 3, 4, 5. So you can easily find out the answer will be 5. Okay. Now second question, if the mean of 3 observation is 10, the sum of the observation is dash. The mean of 3 observation, the answer is given, 10. So the sum of the observation is dash. How to find out the mean? The total number divided by the number of observation. So the answer it is given 10. So 3 observations are there. So the answer will be 3 into 10, 30. That means 30 upon 3, then only we'll get the answer 10. Okay. So the answer coming 30. Now the mode of the data 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 4, 5, 3, 5 is dash. What is the meaning of mode? You know that repeated number, which number is repeating maximum time. So you can see the question and just count it, which number is coming more time. 6 coming, no. 3 coming, no. Which number is coming? 5. How many times 5 coming? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 is coming, that means repeating 4 times. So the answer will be 5. Okay. Fourth question. The difference between the greatest and the smallest observation of a data is called its dash. So options given, mode, range, median. So the question is like that. Difference between greatest and smallest observation. So we are knowing that mode. Mode means what is, just now we have learned that repeated number. So that is not answer. And median means the middle number. So that is also not an answer. So the difference between greatest and the smallest observation, it is coming under range. So the answer is a range. Okay children, so this choose the correct answer we have already learned. Again, median, that is the middle number. Mean means total out of observation, and mode means repeated number, and range means difference between greatest and smallest observation. Okay, we'll continue the next slide. Okay, let us continue. Choose the correct answer. Number 5. When a die is rolled, the probability of getting a natural number is dash. The question it is asking natural number. So natural number means a counting number. Options given 0, not a counting number, 1 is a counting number, 1 upon 6 is a fraction, is not a counting number. So the answer will be natural number, so that is a 1. Okay. The arithmetic mean of 40, 45 and 50 is dash. Mean, we have to find out the formula total out of number. Total, the number is arithmetic mean. The numbers are given here 40, 45, 50. And we have to plus all the three numbers and upon how many numbers are there, that number will write. That means 40 plus 45 plus 50 upon how many numbers are there? 3. So 40 plus 45 plus 50 upon 3. That will be the answer. So other options are also given here. Second option, B option, you can see that multiplication given. All the three number multiply, then upon 3, that is wrong. And the third option, division given, then upon 3, that also wrong given. If you want to find out the mean, we have to plus the given data upon the total number of data. That means the option A is the correct answer. Okay. Now, here the last I given here, 7th question. A box contain 2 white marbles and 3 blue marbles. If one marble is taken out from the box without looking at the marbles, the probability of getting a marble, white marble, is dash. So listen children, in one box you are having, in that box 2 white marbles and 3 blue marbles are there, but without looking, we have closed the eyes and taken any one of the marble, but we are not knowing that which white taken or blue taken. So we have to find out the probability of getting a white marble is dash. So it's a probability, it may or may not. So we are writing the answer 2 upon 3, that is wrong, and 3 upon 5, that also wrong. So it is a total number, it is given white marble is 2 only. So we can say the answer 2 out of 5. Total 2 plus 3, 5 marbles are there. So white number of white marbles may be 2 upon 5. Understand? So 2 upon 3, that is wrong answer. 3 upon 5 also wrong answer. The answer may come like that, 2 upon 5. Okay. So this way we have to find out the answer. So listen children, we are just finished the lesson number 3 here, and exercise 3.1, 3.2, 3.3 and 3.4, all the exercise plus this choose the correct answer also given. All of you please note down, please write down all the answers in your maths notebook and learn. And in maths worksheet is not giving, because through the video only we are giving all the exercises and answers. So please all of you take care and write all answers and learn. Okay, I will come with another video. Till then, take care, keep learning. Okay, thank you.